In this video, I will show you how to make one analog link. To make one analog link, first we can create one demo tag. Demo tag 1. And I will first link this demo tag to one display. So I have the value of my demo tag here. So to make one analog link, for example, we can make a rectangle here, and this rectangle will make a square shape. So I will choose some value identical for width and height, and I will play with the angle. So this property angle, if I change the angle to 10, for example, then I can make a rotation of my rectangle. So if I link the value of my demo tag to the angle property, what will happen? So I make first a direct link between my demo tag and the angle property. If I run, I can see my rectangle to rotate, but the rotation is not complete because the value of my demo tag is only from 0 to 100. But to make a complete loop, I need to have a value up to 1360. So this is why we can use an analog link. Here, I can change the type to analog. So let's check carefully. The value on property is the value of my angle. So I want the value to be from 0 to 360. The source of my value is demo tag 1. Demo tag 1 is from 0 to 100. So when the value is 0, on my property, then it will be 0 on source. If the value on source is 100, then it will be 6 to 360 on property. So now I have a complete loop. I just made one analog link.